Hello dear students, this is Bhavna Bisht and I am going to teach you chapter 1 of class 2, that is 3 digit numbers. In this chapter we are going to learn about formation of 3 digit numbers from 101 to 200, 201 to 300 and 301 to 400 and many more concepts regarding these numbers. So let's start. In standard 1, you have learned numbers up to 100. 100 can be obtained by adding 1 to 99. We read 100 as 100. As you can see, I am showing you some numbers. How we get the numbers? Okay, like 100 plus 1, we get the new number 101. 101 plus 1 equals to 102. And so on. Like this, you move forward in counting. As you can see, here are some numbers, some new numbers that you will learn in this class. You have learnt up to 100 and we read this number as HUNDRED 100. So how to spell this word now? 101. It is read as 101. 110 as 110. 200 as 200. 300 as 300, 400 as 400, and so on. We use three spikes to represent a three-digit number on abacus. Starting from right, the number of beads in a spike represent number of ones, tens, and hundreds. For example, here you can see in abacus, I have shown number 100. So here in 1's place there is 0, in 10's place also there is 0, and in 100's place there is 1. Similarly, you can show other numbers also with the help of this abacus. Now reading these numbers which are having 3 digits, how you will read them? Here number 5 is in 1's place, number 0 is in 10's place, and number 1 is in 100's place. So we should remember that we always read a number from left corner, just as given above. We will read this number as 105. Now you can try to read these numbers also. The first number is 108 and we will read it as 108. Next number is 147 and we will read it as 147. Third number is 184. And we will read it as 184. Fourth number is 175 and we will read this number as 175. So this was about reading the numbers. Now, how the numbers can be written? These numbers can be written in two forms. Like the first one is in the form of words, that is number names. Earlier also we have studied number names from 1 to 100. For example, if you want to write a number in words, you will write 115. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, A-N-D and F-I-F-T-E-N 15. Or you can write a number in the form of figures, that is also known as numerals. For example, same number given above can be written in numerals as 115. Now we will learn the next concept about place value in 3-digit numbers. The position of a digit in a number decides its place value. As you can see, here is a number 108. So 8 is in 1's place, 0 is in 10's place and 1 is in 100's place. So we have written these numbers according to their place values here. Take another example, 125. We can write it as 100, 2 tens and 5 ones. Next, 108. It can be written as 100 plus 0 tens plus 8 ones. This form of writing is also known as expanded form. Now, comparison of 3-digit numbers. How you are going to compare two numbers which are having three digits. So first of all, you should know about the symbols that we use. So the first symbol that is given in green color, this is the symbol of greater than. For example, if you want to say 9 is greater than 2, you will write 9, then you will put the symbol of greater than 2. And the symbol given in blue color is the symbol of less than. For example, if you want to write 2 is less than 9, you will write in this form. Now, rules for comparing three-digit numbers. How you are going to compare two numbers which are having three-digit numbers? So basically, we follow these rules. For comparing two numbers, we should always compare the number at hundreds place first. If they are same, then compare the number at tens place. And if they are also same, then compare the ones place numbers. Now, just see some examples related to it. We are having two numbers, 158, 234. So here you can see we are having 1 and 2 in hundreds place. And we know that 2 is greater than 1. So it's quite clear that 158 is less than 234. Now let's see another example. 345 and 420. Here you can see the numbers at hundreds place are 3 and 4. And we know that 4 is greater than 3. So again it's clear that 345 is less than 420. Third example, 215 and 245. Here you can see, as I told you earlier, that if the numbers in 100 place are same, what you are going to do? You will compare the numbers given at tens place. So at tens place we are having 1 and 4. And we know that 4 is greater than 1. So here, number 215 is less than 245. So thank you, children, and have a good day.